Hey guys, welcome to the Outer Worlds. I am Purist, and today, well, a ship crashed on Monarch, and now it comes for the huge binary choice time. Will I side with Monarch Stellar Industries, or will I side with some religious fundamentalists? At least this one has a little bit more nuance than the first one you have, which is just like, do you want the guys who are just trying to live out their lives, or do you want a Heartless Corporation to win? Which is good. So, yeah. Oh, I broke my legs. It's fine. Yeah, I have to go over there. Pardon me. I think it would be better to just continue following the Can its cradle and silver spoon, low boy bloom, the man in the moon. Niggas to stick the landing 0 out of 10 for the Monarch judge. Lol. Although I think first we may want to speak with Phineas about it. I think that's what we're going to do. So, travel back to Sabine Ruins, Stella Bay, the Unreliable. I can fast travel straight to the Unreliable? Nice. Didn't know we could do that. That's convenient. Alright.
I am a dirty, autonomous digital astrogator, Sam. I haven't cleaned my internals in ages. Can you hardly process the sheer quantity of dust built up in there? Tell me you've seen worse. We'll continue this later.
I have no words. But this does make me want to go. It's okay! Ada, I can come back. I'm gonna come back.
I think I'll initiate an unscheduled rest cycle while you're out.
Cool. So the same people. Holy fuck. Okay, map. That was the thing that happened. Yes. Go to the crossroads. Yeah, so we go basically straight across, then left, then another, wait. No, right, then another, then left. Right, then left. why you here. What's my highest damage gun? 121, 402, 198, 211. It's this, apparently. Okay. This Pililo pistol is my... I mean, apparently this is my highest damage, but apparently it doesn't fucking work. Maybe it doesn't work against monsters. I went the wrong way. I did discover a,
show 'em how it's done.
Everyone all right?
This feels like it's high damage than the other one. What's in here, though? Plus my carbine. Nah. Relaunch two, though. Hey, yeah, she's got the light machine up. Hey, Pavati, would you like a grenade launcher? There you go. Ari already had one of those. Oh. All right. Yeah, this way. Oh, good. Oh, yeah, that's fine. That was my... That was the thing. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Light armor 15, though. Okay, this is 24, but medium. That's 15, but light. Plus 6, plus 5. That's medical plus 3. I'll keep that. Running. Running away from my problems. Now let's go over here. And shoot a bunch of mantipillas in the face.
Right, here we go! Yeah, now that was fun.
Yep. Definitely happy. Well, I did. Mine. Not the bullets, don't hear anything. We need to fight that if we don't want to.
Something there.
Jackass is incoming! That's the last of him.
Oh, good. That's when I get this done, really. Maybe we should follow the road. You can't see me because I am sneaking. I am a sneak'em. We are halfway there. I am on fire.
Good one.
Okay, I need something better. I need something better.
Ah!
Come on. Fucking hell, man. Fuck me. Die already. Fuck's sake. Holy fuck. Machine gun Mark II. That was a thing. High damage. Okay, that's 27. 27 light armor. Ah, that's 27 medium. It's lockpick 5, that's medical plus 3. That's more useful to me. Fuck me. The enemies just suddenly stepped up a fucking level. herpetophobia. After too many encounters with mantipolas and mantisaurs, you're not quite yourself when any of the mantip family of creatures are attacking your party. Yeah, I'm gonna have that. Fuck it. Hold a... What do we want? Movement penalty, accuracy. How do I know if stored a critical hit though? Opponent crit chance. That actually sounds pretty cool. Upgraded exosuit, that's 15. This is 9. Getting better fucking armor. Is that what underwear looks like? That actually looks pretty cool. Oh, I look cool. Look at me. That's fucking sick. I look like Garuda Avenue, Vegas. Most at the intersection. That's good. Oh great, there's a fucking I'm gonna switch over to a long range. I'm gonna try and take out that auto mechanical.
Let's dance!
Lol.
Got him all.
How come you guys are so much better at combat than I am? Dude, that's not fair. Rizzo's Cascadia. Huh. Apparently it's locked.
Wanna learn him?
Nice one!
Fucking mines.
Hey, a shipwreck. Wonder if we'll find any bodies moldering in there.
he's thinking about this. Hack 100. I need hack 100. Where's our bridge to success being sealed? Well, that's fucking awesome. Very cool. Oh, no, we can. Alright. I think we'll leave it there. So, it seems we have a little bit of a roadblock on our, quest to avoid whatever the fuck's happening in my ship between the cleaner bot and Ada. The mission to override any awkwardness. If you want to come back next week and see how this, concludes, you know where to find me. I put videos on this every day, as well as me streaming, just about every weekend. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your working week. I am Purist, signing off.